Today we had Chad Smith from the Chili Peppers come in to give us his opinion on our working prototype for our next version of Guitar Hero, which is going to include drums.
Guitar Hero's doing drums? Woo! Did you know who the most important person in the band is, don't you? That drummer!
It's as real as you can get for a video game. It's really impressive. If it holds up to me beating on it, should do pretty good.
With the drums, they've reduced the huge drum set, which is a pain in the neck to carry around, a pain in the neck to set up, somewhat of a pain in the neck to play. They've reduced it to something that you just pull out of the box, plonk, and it's ready to go. You don't even have to plug it in. It's wireless.
Our drum kit is unique because it's wireless and it's velocity sensitive. And what that means is the harder you hit the drum, the louder the note. The softer, the quieter the note.
One of the things that I had actually said when I was asked to be involved with this is, will it be an exact interpretation of what that drummer's playing? Can I close my eyes and play a song that I wrote the drum part for and score a perfect score if I'm playing it right? And it was yes.
Playing guitar, that's all great and everything, but hitting stuff? Awesome!